Oh, this is awesome. Trish Stratus, the first woman to main event a Monday Night Raw.
Plain and simple, she may be the single greatest female superstar to ever step foot in a WWE ring.
Yeah, a true trailblazer in the women's division. What a treat to see Trish Stratus in action here tonight.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
What a strike! Oh, the old head scissor.
Slam down hard.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Boot right in the jaw.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Boom, what impact! Boom!
Ho-ho-ho!
Looks like she watched the win early.
And there's still plenty of fight left in Trish.
She's still in this one.
Trish Stratus is one of the most beloved superstars in the WWE, but her past is filled with betrayal as Stratus sought higher status in WWE. Just ask Chris Jericho.
That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Byron brought up Trish Stratus's past with Chris Jericho and perhaps the biggest betrayal in WrestleMania history. Stratus attacked Jericho when Y2J tried to defend her honor at WrestleMania 20.
Did you forget about that disgusting bet Jericho made with Christian? Stratus did nothing wrong that night, and Jericho still owes Christian that Canadian dollar.
Oh, the old head scissor.
Beautiful technique.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and
flying forearm. Big reversal for her there.
And the DDT.
I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Trish
incoming. Diving cross.
Here's the cover.
She's not done yet.
Too soon.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Ah.
Oh, schoolboy! Oh. Shoulders down here!
Caught.
And stomping away in the corner. She's got her in her sights.
Some good technique right there.
She's fading very quickly here, guys. This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Well, unfortunately for
her, Stratisfaction!
Boom!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Cover here.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
This might be a kick.
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no.
She goes for the quick pin. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Look at her go. Man, this was great. Almost forgot about this one. And here's how she finished this thing.
Impressive victory for Trish Stratus here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
It'll be interesting to see the...